News is working for you with the cone zone alert in Amherst tonight. A historic home on Southeast Street is being lifted from its foundation and then driven down Route 9. It'll make a 3-mile journey to its new lot on Harkness Road. That's happening overnight tonight. The city says that it may cause a number of disruptions in the area. Electricity, cable, landline phones, and internet services could all be impacted. Everything will start tonight at 8, and it should be all done by 7 tomorrow morning.